Hello and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Last episode we went and picked up this trailer from Kraft Heinz in Holbrook, Arizona. A whole pallet of cheese going to the Walmart Camp Verde. It's a 33,000 pound load. Pays out $7,800. And we will be taking our truck we bought, the Freightliner Classic XL. Looks like we got some mail here from the bank. We can help you grow. Dear sir or madam, we couldn't help but notice your steady earnings. We would like to assist you in developing your potential even further. Your credit limit has been raised to $500,000. Feel free to draw from the available sum at any time at your local bank center. I bet. What's the interest rate on these? What would be the interest rate? I don't want to click one and then be stuck with it. Let's do the... Wait, here we go. So for the $5,700 a day. Ooh. Wow. Yeah, I don't think we're ready for that yet. Alright, let's get to the delivery. Alright, here we are. Inside the truck. We are hooked up and ready to go. Nice reefer trailer here. We'll start it up, do our pre-trip.
Get on with it.
Alright, we will turn on our four-ways, our lights, I-beams. Got check, got flashing lights, got bright headlights, got side markers, everything seems to be working. Lights in the back are working. Lights on this side are working. None of the tires seem to look flat. I think we're good to go. So we got a 237 mile trip. Should be delivering around midnight. We'll see how that works out. But without further ado, put on our running lights. Throw this puppy in drive. And let's get on with it. It looks like down at the bottom we're gonna have to rest soon. Hopefully we can make this trip before I have to do that. Hear the gravel underneath the tires. I want to adjust this a little bit real quick. Kind of want to go down in the seat. Not that far down. Whoa. Maybe there, put the steering wheel down. It is all the way down, huh? Maybe put it in a little bit. It's not even moving it. I guess that's broken. But yeah, we'll just chill out like this. Kind of riding a little bit low. I like it. Oh wow, we're going on this dirt road. Alrighty. Speed limit 65. I highly doubt that on this road. That doesn't sound very good. know how I feel about taking this way. I feel like this is definitely not a truck route. It's gonna take some getting used to driving like this. That's a long hood out there. Oh boy. Helicopter? There it is, right in front of us. Oh, that's why. Alright. What's going on there? Must have been a high speed chase. Get out here and get a look at that helicopter. That's kind of dark, but that's cool. Going on there. Oh boy, we're getting tired. That was a game, that wasn't me, I promise. I feel like we need our brights. It just lights up the road so much better. Tired, you shall find a parking place to rest. Come on, we only got 50 minutes. We can make it. We got this. A Prius getting a ticket. Well, you know he wasn't speeding. Coming up to our exit. 1 mile. We're here. Oh, took that one a little too wide. Gonna make that ever so slightly. Alright, so looks like we're gonna have to come over here. Oh, this is gonna be a fun backup with all these cars in the parking lot. This actually isn't bad at all. Oh, yep. See, you always gotta watch your mirrors. How you doing, sir? I'm not skipping the trailer parking. Ooh, there's another trailer there. That'll make it a little more sketchy. I feel like no matter what, we're gonna have to take the dirt on this side. Avoid sleeping violation? Wow. They, oh man. They are on it. I never knew that was a thing. Boy, they put this parking spot in a tight situation here. But I won't give up. Yeah, I'll get to a place to rest once I get this damn trailer back down. Oof, oof, bumpy. This is not made for this big of a truck. We got it in here, boys. Oh yeah, we did that. This one up with the other one. Oh, really? Another one? Wow, dude. Let's get this thing undone so we can go sleep, I guess. Excellent. That's what we like. 238 miles, a little over 5 hours. Almost 60 gallons of fuel. $7,800 payout. I kind of want to start working up the states, up Cali, up to Washington or Oregon, then to Washington. So let's see. This got Tucson. That's not the direction I want to go. Now, I don't have the Utah or the Idaho DLC yet. But I will soon. But for now, we're gonna try to work our way up. We'll probably go like through California this way, and then like kind of up through the Nevada a little bit, then Oregon and then Washington, and then work our way back. But let's see. That's not what I want, so we'll check somewhere else. Well, we gotta go to sleep anyway, so that's gonna change all the jobs up. So let's go take a nap. Let's go to sleep. Oh, come on. Alright, let's do this. Alright, early in the morning. Kind of looking a little foggy out. Let's see what's on the job boards. We're at Camp Verde. We got Flagstaff. Tucson, Kingman. That's kind of in my direction. Although I want price per distance. I want big money. Kingman. Now look, that's a good job right there. I think we might take that one. That's not going the way I want. Nor that. Or that, or that. Or that, or that. So look, it's match made in heaven. We'll be taking a harvester, 36,000 pound. That's a money job right there. That's great. Let's go pick this bad boy up.
Let's get this job done.
I don't think we need to run headlights right now. Just run with our marker lights on. Still got about a half tank of fuel, so I don't think we need fuel yet. Oh, look, it's right around the corner here. What's the price of diesel? $2.49? That ain't bad. We didn't roll that. We stopped. We definitely stopped. Picking up a harvester at a juice company? Alrighty. Hey, I don't care where it's coming from. It's paying big money. Alright. Let's grab the paperwork here. Yeah, I mean 11,000 compared to 3,000. Like, yeah, no, I'm gonna take this one.
Nice save.
Look at those clouds. That actually looks pretty good. Kind of eerie. All right. Enough sky gazing. All that diesel fuel. Wait, let me just hook my truck up to it real quick. You think they'd mind? Up and ready to go. But that's gonna do it for this episode. Next episode we'll obviously be taking this harvester close to the California border. We'll be working our way up that way. I think we're actually gonna do some modifications to this truck too on the next episode. Get a little bit of money. Change some stuff up. Definitely get them new rear tires because those are all jacked up. Probably a new front bumper. But yeah, stay tuned. Catch you on the next one. Peace out.